not. It is recording.
Hi, Phil. It's me, Phil Rosemary Van Buren. Sorry I'm a little bit more bundled up than usual. Dr. Shalhoub says I gotta stay out of the sun after I get my peels. Otherwise, I turn out looking like a California raisin. I'm reaching out because I know you're a big-time director now, and I'd like to get back in the game. I've still got my girlish good looks. I can tell a joke or two, and I can pretend at the fiddle. I'd like to give you a little taste of what I think I can do. Cecil B. DeMille, Samson, and Delilah will be reading the part of Hedy Lamarr. What are you doing? It is you who has been chosen, and you who are so strong. I am but a woman. Quick! Who is that at the door? It is but a servant. Allow him in. And then he comes in. She sort of does a little thing on the chaise and sort of, you know, ruffles the skirt. Strengths may be many, but your women only one. So you can kind of imagine how it goes. Anyway, let me know. Pretty much available day and night. I just gotta be in bed by 5, and I can't have anything with sugar in it. Okay.